Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today I am going to show you how to install the latest version of NetBeans, that is NetBeans IDE version 23 on Windows operating system. And I am going to use latest version of Java, which is Java 23, with this latest version of NetBeans. So do watch the video till the end. I can guarantee if you watch the video till the end, you'll be learning a lot of new things. And if you still face any issues in middle, you can always ask me on our comment sessions. And I'm also on Instagram now, so you can always ask with all of your screenshots and everything over there. I'll definitely going to help you. So now to install NetBeans, it is very important to have Java installed on your system. So to check whether Java is properly installed or not on your system, you need to go to search. And then you need to type over here cmd to open your command prompt. And on command prompt, if you just simply type java space dash dash version and hit enter, you will see this type of prompt. If you see this type of prompt, then that means Java is already installed on your system. So I am using latest version of Java, which is Java 23. So for that also I have made a detailed video about how to install latest version of Java, which is Java 23. You can follow that video. So I highly recommend you install Java before installing NetBeans IDE. So please follow that video, and then once you have Java installed on your system, you can again come back to this video to install NetBeans. So now that I already have Java, it's time to install NetBeans. So I'll close this. I'll just simply go to my favorite browser and I'll just simply type over here NetBeans download and hit enter. So that's going to show you this netbeans.apache.org as a first search result. So to go to this Apache NetBeans releases, and it's going to redirect to the official site of Apache NetBeans. So this link I'm going to provide right in our description. So once you are here, you will see that our Apache NetBeans version 23 is available to download, and it was released on September 19, 2024. If you are watching this video much later, then also whatever steps I am going to show you on this video will be pretty much same. Just follow that. And if I see there is a significant change, I am going to again make another video and I am going to, you know, paste that link on this description. Alright, or else just keep watching this video. So now to download Apache NetBeans 23, and to click on this download button, it's going to redirect to this page. Here you will see that under installer and packages, there is this Apache NetBeans 23 bin Windows x64.exe file over here. So for Windows, you need to just simply click on that, and that's going to redirect to Apache Foundation page. So you need to click on this link, and immediately it's going to start downloading your NetBeans version 23. I have already downloaded it, so I'll cancel this. I'll minimize my browser. I'll go to my download directory, and here you can see that our Apache NetBeans version 23 is already been downloaded over here. And the file size is 485 MB. To install, you need to just simply double click on the installer, and it could ask you for administrative privileges. Click on yes, and there you go. You can see it is rightly started configuring the installer. And there you go. So our configuring for the installer is rightly done. So welcome to Apache NetBeans IDE version 23 installer. Let's minimize our download directory. And here, just simply click on next. So these are all license agreement. You can always read this, accept the license agreement, and click on next. And this is the point that I was talking about at the beginning of the video. You need to have Java installed on your system. So you can see that on our program files, Java JDK 23, I have already installed. So that's why it is showing this path. If you haven't installed Java, then this path, you won't be able to get this path. So that time it might create some problem. So that's why I told at the very beginning of the video to install Java first. Once you have Java, you'll see this type of path over here, and we are good to go to install our NetBeans. So this is where our NetBeans 23 is going to be installed. Everything is totally fine. Just simply click on next, and you can see our installation size will be about 1000 megabyte, that is about 1 GB, which is totally fine. And to just check whether that much amount of free space is there on your C drive or not, and then you are totally good. Just simply click on install, and there you go. You can see our installation is rightly begun. So this is going to take some time, a couple of minutes maybe. So by the time it gets installed, I'll request you Please do subscribe our Geeky Syntax channel. Here also regularly I'm posting lot of coding related videos. So please do subscribe this channel. That's going to really motivate me to make more and more this kind of videos. And if you are also interested, you can also subscribe our Geeky Script blogging channel. And also don't forget to follow me on our Instagram. That's going to really motivate me. So let's wait for a couple of minutes. So welcome back. And now you can clearly see that our NetBeans IDE is successfully installed. So you can just simply click on finish. And here also you can see that our Apache NetBeans IDE version 23 desktop shortcut is also created over here. So all you need to do is you need to just simply double click on this NetBeans IDE and it's going to start launching your NetBeans IDE. You can see it has rightly started launching. And it has rightly launched. So this is the interface of our NetBeans IDE, the latest version, which is 23. So all you need to do is, you can always click on this new project to create a new project window, or else you can just simply click on this file and you can click on this new project. So that's going to also open the same new project window. Here I'm going to create a project called Java with Ant, and I'm going to select this Java application and I'm going to click on next. So it's going to start configuring our Java cluster, and then it's going to activate our Java SE. So it's going to take some time, don't worry, eventually it will be done, and it is done. So here you need to provide your project name. So let's give the project name as Hello Everyone. So this is where our Hello Everyone project going to be created. Everything is fine, just simply click on finish. So it's going to immediately start creating our project. And it has rightly created over here. So our Hello Everyone project is rightly created. Our main method for helloeveryone.java file is also created over here. You can always expand this. You will see source packages, then libraries. If you expand the source packages, you will see this Hello Everyone package. And if you expand this again, you will see this file that is opened over here, helloeveryone.java. So here, if you just simply hit enter and if you type something like system.out.println, and within bracket, if you just simply type Hello World, and if you just end with semicolon, and if you just simply click on this run button, immediately it's going to start building your project. You can see it is rightly started building it. And once when it get builded successfully, so you can see that our build is successful, you're going to see the output on our console within NetBeans IDE. So this output is properly coming over here. So in this way, you can easily install latest version of NetBeans IDE, that is version 23 on Windows operating system. And don't forget to subscribe our Geeky Syntax channel along with Geeky Script blogging channel and our Instagram account as well. So that's basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.